8 seed Pierce ended its bid for a state title on Wednesday, falling to Kearney Catholic in three sets during the early afternoon game of the Class C1 2021 Nebraska State Volleyball Tournament at Pinnacle Bank Arena's North Court. The Bluejays fell to the Stars 25-19, 25-16, 25-17, and wrap up their season with a 27-6 record. For more photos, videos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.